average fine legs. Just gone a little bit squarer.
Oh, dragged it on. The first opening blow for the West Indies. It comes from a young man who's been so impressive so early in his test career. Jayden Seals. A false stroke from David Warner and could only drag it into his stumps. It's a big blow.
Again, he drew his hands away from his body. He'd been so set in his defence prior to this game, this delivery, but Seals has done it.